Hey guys, what's up? Jeremy Schaefer here. Check out this new pop-up card that I just designed. It is a pop-up heart for Valentine's Day. Want to learn how to fold it? Ready, set, here goes. All right, so for this model, I'm going to use a 6-inch square of kami. Let's begin white side up and let's valley fold in half. Try to make really exact folds and crease sharply. Now let's unfold and rotate, and let's fold in half in this direction. And unfold. And now we're going to do a paper airplane fold. So we bring the two corners to the middle point. Let's do it one at a time. So let's fold this corner to the middle. And now let's fold this corner to the middle. And when you do this, really try to make sure that the edges align so that there's no white line down the middle. Okay, now let's turn over right to left and let's rotate. And now let's fold this edge to the middle line. And rotate, and now let's fold this edge to here. And rotate, and now let's fold this edge to this line. And unfold, and now let's fold this edge to this point. So we're folding right on this line. And unfold. And now comes the tricky step. We're going to insert this flap into these pockets right here. So it has to go in. And to make it go in, let's first like curve it a little bit. That'll make it easier to go in. And now you just want to slide it into the pockets. So just slide it right into the pocket and just coax it in like that and like that. Okay, so here we have the card, and let's turn over, and this is going to become the heart. So let's make the crevice. Let's bring these two corners down like this, so that the space between them, right here, the red part, is a square. Okay, and let's do the same thing on this side. Okay, and now let's reverse these two flaps right here, so unfold them, and let's refold them, tucking inside, like this. Okay, now let's unfold these two side flaps, and let's reverse fold them. If you want, you can first flatten it and fold it as a mountain fold. Okay, and unfold. Now, open up this side pocket. Put your finger in. And now just push this point inside, right on the existing creases. Like that. Okay, and let's do the same thing on this side. So if you want, you can first mountain fold it. And unfold it. And now open up here and push this point inside, like that. So here we have the heart, and now we're going to try to make the heart fit into the card. So let's fold this edge so that it aligns with this edge. So reach in like this, And we're just taking this edge and we're folding it up to this edge and making a crease right in between. And let's make this crease go to this point, right to the middle. Okay? And let's do the same thing on the right side. So we're folding this edge to this edge. And now let's close the card, and the flap sticks out like that. So it still doesn't fit in the card, but that's okay because we're not done. What we're going to do now is open up this slot right here and fold this flap inside. And it doesn't really matter how you fold it inside, but I think it's nice to fold it in so that it goes to the midpoint of this line in here. So about like that is good. And close it up, and we're all done. Just maybe make little adjustments so that the heart doesn't stick out. Okay, and we're all done. And here goes. So you just open it up by the white part like this, and it clicks open like that. Again, put it back, and you have to tuck this flap in. And you can write a little note on the front and the back, and perhaps even on the heart. And you just open it, and boom. There it is, the heart for Valentine's Day. And so yeah, I think that's a nice little heart card. It has a little surprise factor, like what is it, what is it? It's a, ba-da, a heart. So, all right, hope you guys enjoyed folding this. Hope you were able to make it, and I hope it serves you well for all your Valentine's needs. And have a happy Valentine's Day, or whatever other day of the year it is. Cheers.